Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi notices that Imam Ali wants to propose. He tells him, "Oh Ali, what is it that's on your mind?" He said, "Ya Rasulullah, I would love to propose for Fatima." Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi goes to Fatima to Zahra alayhi salam. He says to us, "Oh Fatima, Ali the son of Abu Talib has proposed for you in marriage. What is your reply?" Silence. No displeasure. At that moment, the Holy Prophet said, her silence means her acceptance. Why the others were being rejected? Because Allah was the one who was deciding who she should marry. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, God has engaged Fatima to Ali. Fatima to Zahra alayhi salam, her affairs are in the heavens, not on the earth.